What up? It's your boy Nosa Nation, man, and welcome back to another special video, man. Nosa Nation, aka Nosa Plays TV, aka Big Boss Nosa, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know what's going on. You feels me? And today we got a new special video. You know what I mean? You guys wanted me to react to Big L up. Big L, no ends, no skins, man. You guys wanted me to react to this track. You feel me? I never heard of this track before. You know what I mean? Or I haven't heard of this track in a very long time. So I don't really know the lyrics. So this is a real, real reaction. Because I actually haven't heard of this song. This song is not really like, you know what I mean? Like when you search up Big L, you don't really see the song like that. You'll see like Ebonics and Size Them Up. You'll see those tracks. You don't really see this track that much. You feel me? It's not really that popular, but a lot of y'all wanted me to see this one. So I'm like, shit, let me react to it. You feel me? And I just want to tell y'all a little some. You feel me? A little some. Don't be spamming the comments, okay? Because I'm only one person, all right? And I can't react to a lot of tracks, you feel me? Because I don't want my channel to be deleted at the end of the day. You know what I mean? Because look, like every time I react to music, I get copyright claimed, all right? So I don't want to like react to too many music. Let me react to other stuff too, like, you know what I'm saying? Like requests, like stuff like interviews, you know what I mean? Like stuff like that, you feel me? Like, and even like if you're just here to see like Big L, that's fine too. Like that's cool too, you know what I mean? Because that's what you want to see. For the other people, like the people that's commenting, I appreciate you, and the people that's liking my videos, I appreciate you too. You know what I mean? I appreciate everybody, like even when you subscribe, comment, stuff like that. But just like bear with me, because I'm only one person, and you know what I mean, I'm busy. I'm in school now, so like I'm busy and shit like that. You feel me? I gotta right after this, I gotta do stuff, you know. And I'm like, yo, let me bust this one out real quick, you know what I mean, for you guys. You feel me? So yeah, let's get to it, man. Big L, no ends, no skins. I'm gonna leave a link in the video down description down below if you wanna check it out without my reaction. I gotta go get my headphones. I'm gonna edit all of this out.
2,000 years later.
Hey yo, for real, bro. Like, it's crazy because like when I first heard of Big L, bro, I actually thought he was alive. Real shit. Like I actually thought he was still alive, but I actually found out that he died, bro. And it's kind of fucked up the way how he died, because he was shot 9 times, bro. 9 times, bro. In the head, in the chest, bro. That shit is crazy, dude. Like that shit is crazy. 9 times in the head and in the chest, bro. Oh my gosh, that's personal, bro. That's wow, bro. That shit is personal. That must have been some personal shit, bro. You know what I mean? Like, I man, damn, man. RP to him, man.
Let me get to the point real quick. When your pockets are thick, man, chicks be on the rubber tip. When you're sporting jewels and driving in a groovy car, all the hoes go sweat you like the movie star. To get in your pockets, that's what the girls wanna do. But if you're not rich, then them chicks gonna front on you, no matter how strong you.
If you're not rich and them chicks gonna front on you, that's some facts, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. On God, that shit facts, bro. Oh my gosh. Talk to him, bro. Talk, you tell him, Big L.
Rap, you only knock boots when you got loot and you're on the map. Cause if you're broke, you'll get a wax slut. If you got dough, you get a hoe with a fat butt. With fresh skin, long hair, and a cute face.
You get a fat butt. You know I love them big booty. You know I love them big booty chicks, man. You know, you already know, man. For the ones that know me, you already know I like them big booty chicks, man. For real. The peaches, you feel me?
And if you live alone, she's gonna pack a suitcase and move in. Then you start losing all your bucks. Soon you broke as a joke and out of luck. Then she takes off and breaks off. Your hoe's gone so long, dear. I'm out of hand and the relationship's been torn. Cause when you're on top, everything's okay. But when you broke, you get snow play. If you don't got ends, you won't be getting no skins. And if you don't got money, you won't scoop a honey. If you don't got cash, you won't be getting no ass. And if you're not clocking, you won't. That's why you can't talk to just any whore. Leaving brothers.
He said it's all about what you got in your pockets, not your looks. Wow, bro. It's crazy that we still dealing with this shit, bro. He said in the 90s, man, this chick's like that today in this generation, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy out here, man.
Let's go the next man, cause he got a penny more. They want a drug dealer, not a scholar. Some girls barely...
Like, bro, oh, he just said, hold up. No way. Hold up. No way, bro. He just said this, bro. Oh my god.
Leaving brothers for how you look. That's why you can't talk to just any whore. Leaving brothers for the next man, cause he got a penny more. They want a drug dealer, not a scholar.
They want a drug dealer, not a scholar. I was just saying this today, bro. Oh my gosh, I was watching a video where this guy was going around, like, you know how you know how those videos where, like, this get, you got people going around taking surveys, yeah? Like, bro, I was watching a video and basically, like, they would go around, like, asking people, like, where, like what kind of guy that they like it's basically like a survey and shit like that. You know how those videos where, like, you know what I'm saying, people, like, the person will go around with the camera and shit like that and the microphone and, like, filming like a real, like, survey type of shit video, you feel me? And they'll go around and you know what I'm saying, and most of the girls were saying, like, yeah, I want to scam, like, because there's three things that there's three choices for them to pick: either a scammer, a 9-to-5er, or a fucking drug dealer, bro. So, like, most of the girls were saying drug dealer, bro. Like, oh, I need a drug dealer type of dude. And it's crazy how Big L just said in this video, in this song right here, bro. In this song right here.
They want a drug dealer, not a scholar.
They want a drug dealer, not a scholar, bro. It's just, this is so, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I was just saying this today, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Yo.
Girls barely speak, but always asking for a dollar. And if you're pushing a fresh bins, they'll be your best friends. Yeah, as long as you collect ends. You think she's all yours, but as soon as your dough go, your hoe go, now you solo. But when you was making paper selling jumbos, you bought dumb clothes for all of them bum hoes. And you was taking them to the movies every week.
You were buying them dumb clothes for all them bum hoes. I was fire.
Your dad broke the girl, stop speaking. Cause nowadays girls want you to trip. The only thing they can get from Big L is a big. Cause when you're on top, everything's okay. The only thing they can get from Big L is a big. Cause when you're on top, every.
Did they censor it? Oh my gosh.
Things okay, but when you broke, you get snow play.
If you don't got eggs, you won't be getting no sense. And if you don't got money, you won't super honey.
Fire, bro.
I tell it like it is, cause I'm a bold figure. And I hate a money hungry girl, aka gold digger. It ain't even
Me too, bro. Oh my, bro, I feel him, bro. On everything that you're saying, I feel him, bro. I hate a gold digger, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Those make me sick. Make me sick, bro. They make me sick. If you have a girlfriend right now, bro, if you're watching this video right now and you have a girlfriend who always wants you, who's just using you to buy shit for her, bro. If you have a girl that wants to buy that always wants you to buy shit for her, bro. If you have a girl that always is always asking you for money and shit like that, and always depending on you for money, bro, leave, bro. It's not worth it, bro. It's not worth it. I'm telling you.
Money. Some girls don't even know me, asking me, can they get some money? I'm looking nothing like your papa. I wouldn't give a chick 10 cents to put cheese on a whopper. They wanna know.
He said I wouldn't give a chick 10 cents to put cheese on a whopper, bro. Oh my god.
Why I'm so fly. A girl asked me for a ring and I put one around her whole eye. Chicks shoot the disc, but now they wanna kiss. Yo, showbiz, I'ma break it down like this.
If you don't got eggs, you won't be getting no sense. And if you don't got money, you won't scoop a honey. If you don't got cash, you won't be getting no ass. If you're not clocking up, you won't be knocking no boots. If
it's like, you don't got cash, you won't be getting no cap. Like, no cap, bro. This has a jazzy, like, type of vibe.
It's like that, y'all, and that's a fact, y'all. I hit hoes from the back and don't give them jack, y'all. It's Big L, y'all. I'm living swell, y'all. I do my thing, that's why my name ring bells, y'all.
If you don't got it,
girls be frontin'.
If you don't got it,
they ain't giving up nothing.
If you don't got it.
like they never saw you.
If you don't got itch, if-
fire track, guys. This is a very fire track. Fire track, guys. This is a very, very nice track. Thank you to the person that requested for this song, man. Thank you. I appreciate it, bro. Or to the people that requested for this song, I appreciate it. Request for more tracks, you feel me? I'm out of here though. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'm out, y'all.